large rivers serving humans' uncountable needs are now left toxic. Amid degrading environmental conditions, as many as 19 rivers of Odisha are polluted, and this is not what we are randomly seeing. Union Minister of Jal Shakti Visheshwar Tudu's confirmation, basing on data from Central Pollution Control Board, reveals the reality. Among country's 350 worn polluted rivers, Odisha's Gangua, Guradihanala, Kathajodi, Nandirojhor, Daya, Kuakhai, Bangurunala, Bheden, Brahmani, Budhabalanga, Kusumi, Mahanadi, Mangala, Nagavali, Luna, Ratnachira, Rusikulla, Sabulya, and Serwa have lacked the purity it held before. With rivers being polluted and contaminated mainly due to discharge of untreated and partially treated sewage from cities, towns, and industrial effluents in their respective catchments, non-point sources of pollution like agricultural runoff, open defecation, runoff from solid waste dump sites also contribute to pollution of these water bodies. Under National River Conservation Plan, Rs 92.74 crore has been sanctioned for pollution abatement of river Brahmani, Mahanadi and coastal areas along with Chandbali, Katak, Dharmasala, Talcher and Puri. While Odisha government has been keeping an eye upon wastewater management and sewage treatment of private and municipality settlements, Minister of State for Jal Shakti Prahlad Singh Patel highlighted that Rs 3,323.42 crore was allocated to Odisha in 2020-2021 and Rs 443.33 crore have been allocated till November 28 under Jal Jeevan Mission. But just allocations won't do the needful. Before, it's high time. What's crucial is the appropriate implementation for the betterment of the environment, which is fulfilling our needs. Bureau Report, Bhubaneswar.